would say, you're someplace, and then my dad would say, and then get with the program. So her whole thing is you're in a place for a purpose. Find out what it is, and my dad would say, get with the program. Don't try to fight it. If you're there and you need to do something productive, think about it and talk to other people, but get it done, and get it done well. Don't just be making circles around. All three of us are leaders. All three of the girls are leaders, and it's very interesting. We're also innovators. So my mother was a model about this. In her life down in Fayetteville, North Carolina, heading the NAACP, she decided that if people belong to the NAACP, they belong to an organization that promoted civil rights and all that. If they truly believed in it, they should be life members. So they had more life members than they had regular members. She'd go up and accost people, get out your checkbook. And are you a member of the NAACP? Are you a life member? Well, you need to write it out so you're a life member. Because if you believe in something, then you put your whole self into it. Mm-hmm. And not a halfway thing. So she even did it with white people who were in Fayetteville, North Carolina. I didn't believe it. My sister told me. I said, what? Mm-hmm. She would get away with that. So I was raised in this whole notion of if you believe in something, then you put yourself, your whole self into it. And what's more, it's a model that other people will follow you because you feel mm-hmm. you have modeled a commitment to something. If you're a halfway leader, don't do a halfway job. If you're not going to do a full job, just don't do it. Mm-hmm. Don't do it at all. Just let it go. Mm-hmm. And so that would be the whole thing. And just because you are initially not accepted doesn't mean you walk out. You stay there, figure it out. If you're supposed to be there, you figure it out. You're smart. You've got three smart girls. Figure it out and get it done. Just get it done and get it done well. If you get it done well, it's really hard to argue with you. There was a whole thing about quality of work, whatever you did, of doing it well. And the final thing was be nice while you're doing it. Even though people are getting on your last nerve as a leader, be pleasant about it. Because sometimes they're not ready to move where you want them to move. And you know, in psychology we have this is old school, successive approximations, that old school, you know, get them moving, you know, along the way. And that was the advice of, in terms of leadership, get them moving. And I guess a part of that is related to our whole family, because you could hear we kept moving in different environments and we had to keep adjusting. Is learn the environment and get with the program in that environment, even if you want to change it, but you have to have allies whenever you want to do something. So we had parents who talked to us a lot at the dinner table. We had wonderful food, but a whole lot of conversation every night.